I learned to do maths because without maths you can't do this. After that, I got a job which was paying well, and that was called banking. I was a professional in statement. I did a lot of work without knowing what it was. Then they tried to teach me debit, credit, and things. I said, what are those cars with my chart and my eye? Can I subtract? Give me at 5 o'clock, let me go out. They used to pay me a lot as a professional. Then I realized that it is dangerous job. You know, not all CEOs, MDs have been arrested for behind bars. One of my friends was behind bars for 3-4 years, 3-4 months because of IDBI, who was IDBI chairman. It's a good idea. He stayed back in Reserve Bank, I left to Reserve. Now, Reserve Bank is cool. You know, whatever you want, nobody understands what you want. That's called macroeconomics. So I think it's macroeconomics. So there also I did something to survive. Then I did something else. Wherever I went, they threw me out. That's one technique you should learn in public. You should not be considered as a very good person. Then you can't move out. Anyway, I was there and I was quite an advocate, and quite often my seniors used to ask, are you in Reserve Bank or are you in commercial? Commercial bankers used to ask me, are you in Reserve Bank or are you in commercial? So I got rejected in many cases because I never agreed with what Reserve Bank used to do. Then they put me into a money market institution, which was new. So I traded bonds and what is called bond money for a very long time, for 12 years. I used to make a lot of money, so nobody asked me. Not for me, but for the subsidiary which was owned by Reserve Bank. Once you make money, nobody asks you. As long as the party is going on, nobody asks you. Then it so happened that they made an offer. They used to teach in various schools, including this, but I am now a teacher. I do enough to earn my salary. Apart from that, I have been time with courses with the last friends and such others. Say, what are they? We are all economics graduates, right? Graduates, postgraduates, conduct very difficult exams, they tell you and all that. So what shall we do? Unfortunately, the program director is sitting there. Otherwise, I have told you stories about various things, past some time. Why to correct me now? After your probation is over, what will you do? You go to? Yojana Bhavan. I was neighbor of Yojana Bhavan for about 25 years. I know what you do, you don't know what RBI does. Okay, let's get back. Let's become serious. I understand that you all know quite a bit. This is the first impression of Professor Sunil Ashram, which is very good. I have not brought any equity, I have not brought any equity because I thought, let me think about great. I am an old man. What, Brijesh? Yes, no?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. That's a good yes, I am very old, I don't know what younger generation is about. But let's for some time, till the break. After the break, I'll know. This is the program. You are LDs for 4 sessions. 2 sessions today, 2 sessions on Wednesday. Meaning, you have no choice. I have a choice. So you are at the receiving, right? First session today till you, let me see whether you can survive such an onslaught. Till tea break. Let's forget theory, let's forget. I teach banking because that's what I'm supposed to be teaching. I teach banking without getting Reserve Bank into the picture. Can you think of banking without Reserve Bank? Can anybody think of it? No. That's what Reserve Bank also thinks. All my colleagues who are, of course, my contemporaries are all retired. I'm 64, so as per Government of India rules, all my friends are retired. I don't know what they are doing. They are very envious that at least I get out of the house and do lectures. that Rajiv Gandhi's tax is to pay 5 rupees for the anybody who attended his mass rally. Here I get free. So let's forget Professor Sunil Ashrama and economics. But let's forget Government of India, who is now your finance minister, JP from Piyush Goyal, chartered accountant. Let's forget the chartered accountant. He's a chartered accountant. Let's forget Reserve Bank, let's forget Government of India, let's forget economics. Let's talk of. And they call me to practice in Banya, let's talk of money, investments, making profit, etc. So you will talk, I will write. I'll write some points here.